What is going on, everyone? Okay, so today is gonna be a great day, all right, guys? So, and I say guys a lot. I'm sorry, I'm Southern, so I say guys a lot. It means everyone, men and women. So I want y'all to get this. Today is gonna be a really, really special day, even though it's already happened before. What I mean by that is simply this. Tonight, I will be on Carolina's Got Talent once again. I will be performing on stage around like 7 o'clock-ish, I think, p.m. 7, yeah. So, if y'all watch TV, ABC 15, the CW 21, and just root me on, guys, okay? But until tonight comes up, I still got a day ahead of me, mostly at work, but a day. Right now, I gotta give me something to eat. Yeah. Let's crank this bad boy up.
Thank you.
am in Georgetown now. Stop here at Speedway, which used to be Wilco, to get a drink for the show, some candy, so I'm not sugar out. And about to head to the auditorium, I guess, just wait around and just chill, think of some things to do before the show actually starts at 7 o'clock. Just got to the good old Wynyard Auditorium in Georgetown. Make sure my lights turn out. Can't really tell, my windows are so dark. I think they did. Yeah. Tell you what, 5% tint all around. Woo! Alright. Yeah, I might be showing up a little bit early, guys, but hey, practice time never hurts, right? Sun's going down. Georgetown School of Arts and Sciences. I'm gonna walk inside and see if there's a crowd inside. Just sit down to the side, relax, chill. So, as I sit here and wait for the show to begin, I'm gonna relax and just listen to the music, guys. So for tonight's show, guys, they will have the judges sit right here, microphones, as we perform, and they have our names displayed right here on this little drop-down screen, so we'll know who's performing, when we're performing, and we have the auditorium here, which I came a little bit early just to do a little bit of footage so y'all can see what goes on here. What's up, guys?
Come on, y'all, give it up for
me. My name is Chris Lee, aka Breaker Boy Styles. I am coming from Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, so just to make sure that's all said. And I'm here tonight to dance. I do different genres of dancing. I mean, there's so many styles and varieties of dancing, but like, I want to change it up. Last time I did a little bit of hip hop and break dancing, but this time I want to change it up and do something a little different that I really haven't done much of. And if y'all want to follow me, guys, youtube.com/ChrisLee2. You know, I'm a kind of flirting with followers, so if y'all want to subscribe to me, subscribe.
All right, y'all, here we go. Y'all in for a treat. Talking about round two material going in the round. round three, meaning just a little closer to that 10,000 ounce. So if you want to be a little bit harder, go ahead.
I'm in the car. I got an hour and 10 minute drive back to the house to edit this vlog. I gotta get gas first because I got like between a quarter and a half a tank, guys. It was amazing. It was awesome. And also, I got asked to come be in a music video in Atlanta, Georgia and on the weekend. That's coming up soon, in the next probably a week, 2 weeks, maybe 3 weeks from now. So lots of things are happening. So I will be traveling to Atlanta, Georgia. I will be performing in a background dancer in a music video. So lots of things happening, guys. Love it. Yeah. Listen, y'all have a great nap tonight. Get plenty of rest for tomorrow. Beautiful night. Full moon out right now. But I'm going to go ahead and end it. Go inside. Get something to eat. Take a shower. Poop. Pee. Wipe. Brush my teeth. I'll floss tomorrow night. Not tonight, though. And y'all, just be you. Just be yourself. I'll see you next vlog. Love you guys.